Grizzly say good morning.
Morning. Sitting in a whip on the truck, and it's just my windows and sending us stuff. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi, we getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
Did you watch my vlog coming here or no?
No, not yet.
Damn. Do you hate me that much?
No.
You say you're gonna watch it because.
Yeah. Sorry. I watched it.
Good morning, my dogs. Today, we're gonna do a little day in life. Taking y'all through what we do on a non-school day of this shit. Because today we just have a light day. We got 2:30. We got weights. We got 3:30 fan film. Yeah, that we got shoot around, but it's probably optional. And I don't know. We just want to probably just do form shooting again and just do free throws or something.
I'm like not finishing.
Huh?
I'm doing finishing.
Oh, finishing? I probably just might do free throws with form shooting. What? What?
A trainer. Sure. Need a pad, bro.
All right. I was probably training crews. Probably have to train crews. But for everyone who paid already, I just need to get 3 more payments in. I'm asking my man Micah. I'm asking a local person if they're gonna get another thing. And 4 people. My man RW need to pay today. I'm gonna text him. And I'm waiting for Sam to pay me for his whole thing too. Then I'll order the hoodies and everything and get them shipped out as soon as possible. I'm trying to get this fast, faster than last time. Last time it took too long. But yeah, we starting to see our second semester good. Season 2, we're 2-0 right now. This week we play a shitty prep team, so I'm just getting manifested to say 3-0. And after that, we played 2 hard away games, and we was able to be mentally prepared for them and lock in. Oh, what else do I gotta say, man? But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to stay tuned for more Season 2 action. But I'm gonna catch y'all when we're done with this workout.
Cut that out.
giving you an update. Calf was closed this morning. I was kind of sad about it. I wanted my breakfast, but we made a breakfast as a family, so I was happy about it. You know you like this, Sammy. Then after that, me and Cruz took a nap. And Sam.
No, not me, nigga. Not me.
Sam took a nap with us.
No, I didn't.
Then what were you doing? What were you doing up? You said you were sleeping the whole time.
No, I wasn't.
So me, Cruz, and Sam took a nap.
Stop saying that, nigga.
I don't know where Julian was. Julian was probably sleeping in Emily's room the whole time. Such a cute man. Julian's so adorable.
Say hi to your dad.
Yo, look.
Oh my God, is this Dad? Come here, Tay. Yeah. Come here, Tay. Hurry. Tay, why weren't you here this morning?
Bro. I didn't wake up till 11. I'm tired. What?
You told us in the car, you're like, gotta get the early morning work in?
Yeah. I was lying. I was reading my book last night, though.
Oh, whoa.
On chapter 4.
What book was you reading?
I can't remember the name. It's Hidden Photos.
Hidden Pictures, I think. Bro.
Hidden Pictures?
Yeah.
Thanks, Cruz. Cruz knows.
Oh, yeah, Cruz gave you the book or something?
Nah, he saw the cover.
Oh, yeah, I don't. From Walmart.
Yeah, it was in Walmart.
Oh, you took it from Walmart?
No. We just saw it.
Yeah, I already
oh,
had it.
Oh, okay.
I actually got it from Walmart in Cali, you know. But
it ain't it? Oh, okay. Ain't it?
I'm gonna be like, Coach fucking A. You think Coach washes these?
Sometimes.
Yeah. He brought it up one time in the meeting. I was like, do you watch him? He said, no, I just heard about him. I was like, okay. Yeah.
Oh, my God. Hey, Eagle. I knew Eagle was here. I just didn't know.
You got the card? lateness. Look how codified you are.
Good job, man.
Yeah, coach said he forgot the cap was open today. I was like, yeah, my man. All right. I'm going to catch y'all when we're in the weight room. Watch Tay hit two plates today. Boom. Look at this cute guy.
Yo, what is this, bro?
I really didn't record a number of workouts.
This is a great workout.
It was a great workout, though. Sam put us through a pro workout. You know, Sam is a pro.
Dude, yeah, you a pro, bro. Finished so good.
Oh, Sam was like, you know, D1 expert, you know what I'm saying? But we finished that. We're making some Alfredo over yonder. Almost done. I'll show you the final product, you know. Chef J really in the makings right now. Those bags, those boxes over there, Vince's boxes to let the crews and suitcase. So we gotta try and figure out to ship those over to him, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. Time, man. They killed me. Tomorrow's probably gonna be a light day of just going through all the plays, probably. No? No? Crew said no. We're gonna be a hard practice, so.
Yeah. It'll probably be skills, 45 minutes, and then.
Yeah, I'm gonna be tired though. I'll be tired. Got my Celsius's though, so I'll be locked in. I'm awake. Oh man. So tired. But I wish I really could just record. I wish I just had a personal camera, man. I always get to remind myself this. Yeah, Nick, I got called Nick in the cut, huh? Got there, Nick in the cut.
Nick at back there in the cut.
I'm gonna start streaming, try to be like my man Jameer for real. Man. We got 7 more minutes of the food ready. Now I'm gonna show y'all the final product and tell you what we're gonna do later. We probably might play Fortnite or watch our first movie of the Hunger Games. The same, and then want to play Fortnite. So I was like, either we play the 5 games of Fortnite, then after we watch our Hunger Games. You say it was good to your family. You say it was good to Spud.
That's my dog.
Yeah, Cruz really don't like his family.
Why?
You just said, but you said Spud. You'd be like, say it was good to Spud. You'd be like, that's my dog. Yeah. But I'm gonna catch y'all in a few though.
Vlogger. Such a what?
Bad vlogger.
Why?
How do you forget, bro?
Yeah, y'all, I forgot. But the Alfredo was good. How was Alfredo?
Oh, that's what I'm eating for lunch.
How was it?
It's greatness. Gotta be great, eat that.
Yeah, we had Alfredo, then me and Chris watched the Hunger Games. We're on the second one right now. We're on Hunger Games. Is it 2? What is it called? Is it Mockingjay? Or is it Mockingjay the 3rd one? This one's just called The Hunger Games, right? 2? Part 2? Mockingjay? No, Mockingjay. Is Mocking... Is there a Mockingjay 1?
It's Catching Fire.
Yeah, Catching Fire, yeah. Bro, what the fuck wrong with you, bro? That's our day, man. Tay finally woke up this morning and worked out with us. Because he needed some motivation yesterday. He had a great motivational talk yesterday. So he's been more motivated than ever. So let's hope he keeps it up. But yeah, me and Chris are going to keep watching this movie. And I'm going to catch y'all some other time. See you, my dogs.